Unbreakable, Crazy Jay.
First off, I want to start by saying I'm still pretty banged up from Holy Grail, so bear with me for a moment. But speaking about Holy Grail 3, start to finish, it was quite the spectacle. And if any of you missed it, well, one, you just had to be there. And two, you definitely need to go back and watch it. But every single match, especially the ones with Final Chapter in it, it was definitely something to see. And there's some things that us in the FC can celebrate about, and there's some things that we can't, but that happens in this business. It's forever fluctuating, always changing, always evolving. And it's unfortunate that Seth Brawl, a brother in arms, lost his world championship. But whether he gets it back down the line, or one of us in the FC claims it. But two things in particular I'm going to talk about, and I'll start off by saying I'm still your GWW Tag Team Champion. And how I barely managed to retain that, I mean, if you were there, then you know what happened. I damn near figuratively and quite literally had to break my fucking back to keep these tag titles within the Final Chapter. It was just me versus the Cousins of Chaos, top tier talent, one of the best tag teams in this business, Sean Kinney and the workhorse Jeremy Barmore. And for those that are like, well, I recall that there was some other guy there with you. My response to that was there? I mean, let's be realistic here. Really, was there someone else out there? I mean, sure, he may have been there for a cup of coffee, but Adam Epps, I thought we were brothers. I thought we were friends. I thought we were the two-man power trip, but you left me high and dry. You're quite the piece of work, and you know what? Knowing the type of person that you are, knowing you as long as I have, quite honestly, I shouldn't be surprised. I really shouldn't. But you did what you did, and I'm not going to forgive you for it. But despite what you did, people knowing me as the person that I am, the credibility that I've built as being very resilient, very hardworking. I mean, I'm called the unkillable for a fucking reason. And at Holy Grail 3, once again, I proved as such. But these tag titles fortunately get to stay within the Final Chapter. And it's not because of us. It's not because of you. It's because of me. Now, onto the other thing I do want to talk about in regards to you, Adam Epps. I am glad that Anthony Bregoni beat the ever-living shit out of you. I'm glad that he kicked you out of the FC. I'm glad that he cut off the cancer before it spread to the rest of the chapter. Because in the past few months, you were planting so much seeds of deception. You were planting so much seeds of self-destruction within the group. You tried, you failed. And now, you're all by yourself, withering away with nothing. No Final Chapter, no friends, no tag titles. Because if you think you're going to parade around Like, you're still one half of the tag team champions after what the fuck you did to me. You have another thing coming. But for those that are wondering, well, Jay, what are you going to do going forward with the tag titles? Clearly, are you capable of constantly defending them by yourself in handicap matches 1v2? Trust me, as much as I don't mind that, I'm not stupid either. As much as I am fully willing of never backing down of said challenge, I do have a plan B. And this plan B is replacing one Adam Epps. So, it's not going to be just me as the tag team champions. There is going to be we as the tag team champions. So let me introduce to all of you Adam Epps' replacement.
Okay.
Another brother in arms in the final chapter.
Okay.
This man, Tony Drip Drip, Anthony Ragone, get your ass down here, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, yes indeed, the other half moving forward of the GWW Tag Team Champs is the Italian Nightmare, Anthony Ragone. No, Epps walked away.
I want to make it abundantly clear that I'm not out here to celebrate. What I had to do at Holy Grail 3 isn't something I will ever be proud of. My heart is broken. My body hurts. But I did what I had to do. And at the end of the day, there was a cancer growing amongst the ranks of the final chapter that needed to be taken out. But that cancer is no more, and the final chapter is back to business. One thing I will always love about this business is that when one door closes, another door opens. Opportunities open up, and it's on you as a professional to recognize them and seize them. Adam Epps and Crazy J, better known as the two-man power trip, is no more here in GWW. But I'll be damned if I don't step up for my brother Crazy J and help him keep what he fought his heart out at Holy Grail 3 to defend. So J, to quote a phrase from your past, I got your six.
Oh. Oh. Okay, y'all just gonna drop that Easter egg though. Okay.